How did I first discover the arm thing? Wait, what the hell? I think I was in like grade 2 or 3 gym class, and we were doing like stretches and shit. And think we were like doing like something similar to the arm thing. And then I wanted to see if I could do it better than the other people, and it turned out that I could. And now you know. Don't mind me, I'm just exercising my veganism.